We've had amazing friendships.
Some amazing people that I still keep in touch with, like my friend Diana.
Yeah. Some of my best friends, best man at my wedding.
I met my husband, who was in business administration, and we were married 60 years today.
Without a doubt, it's the relationships.
Professors who knew you by name.
Working with other people in the program on our productions was what I enjoyed the most.
The community and family I hold most dear.
The time with the volleyball team and the road trips that we went on were amazing.
These people went to my wedding. These people have seen my kids.
We used to hang out even in the locker room for hours upon hours with the team.
As the saying goes, once a Ram, always a Ram.